Good morning, guys. It's day three of ComCon, and I'm just getting ready for my Ariel cosplay. So that's why I look a bit funny with my colour correcting on. But that will all be sorted, and I've put in some contacts as well. And yes, I will see you there.
Makeup's done, and we are on our way.
We have arrived, day three, and I found Hannah pretty much immediately. Yeah. And now we're going to go look for Disney pins.
Show me your pins, Hannah.
Oh my God, they're so cute, I love them.
We got Disney pins!
Hey, and a new lanyard.
Yeah, we got matching stitch lanyards. And I got this Ariel one. And lovely Hannah gave me this evil stepmom. And I also got this Mulan one.
They go so well together.
I love them.
She's going to be a collector now.
I am.
Keep going to do it.
I'm going to spend so much money on
pins. Come to the dark side.
He's gonna fall over.
How was your panel?
It went really well, I think. Hi.
Hello.
What do you got there, Adele?
Chocolate strawberries again. I'm so happy.
Oh my God, they are beautiful. Look
at
that.
I'm gonna miss them for a whole week. No, 6 months
They're
until the next one.
They're chocolatey goodness.
I feel like your worst experience. Not good on camera.
Can't do it. Oh my God.
The worst experience I've ever had.
Why are you so talented?
So we took like squeezing our girlfriend.
We are sat down now, so we have
a mop, right?
And I'm here with Izzy. Hello. We were at the Novo Tower yesterday. And I love your chat because she's obsessed with
about midnight,
KJ.
The bar closes and we got the Novo
Tower. You met your husband.
This will look really creepy to anyone out there.
Yeah.
Have you seen it?
Open the Snapchat. He's gonna open it.
Mm-hmm.
2,000 years later.
I'm having a discussion now. Like that's
open the Snapchat. Damn it. I still have faith he'll open it.
Oh my God! Did you see that? The fidget spinner almost went down there. They've locked the door. And now we're stuck. We're literally trapped backstage at Comic Con and we don't know how to get out. Oh, no.
Locked in MCM.
Yeah.
Locked in.
Guys, what do we do?
Locked in the XL.
After hours.
We should do Comic Con
after hours.
Challenge.
Yes. You can do 24-hour overnight challenge at
Comic Con. No, I'll miss my train.
That's gonna be. I should be my title.
Yeah. Damn it.
Damn,
oh my God, we'd probably get arrested because of
security things. So this is where everyone is. And we're here. Oh, we found a way out. Yay.
Have you been trapped a bit?
Yeah, we've been trapped, so we didn't know what to do.
What?
We made it.
Massive. Yes!
I'd be like,
we made it out!
We survived!
We're not trapped anymore! Oh! Fidget spinner time!
This is the one I got it before.
I've been holding on to Phil's for quite a while and I want to get my own now. My last fiver that's left. What should I get? Which one should I get?
White?
Yeah, do they have a white one? Oh my God!
Oh my God!
I've got the same as Hannah!
Hey!
Fidget spinner pals.
What have I become?
What has happened to us? It's gone dark again. What is going on? So we're leaving Comic Con now and we're going to Novo Hotel again to just hang out today. And me and Hannah got matching fidget spinners.
Hey!
Thank you for fixing my camera.
It's okay.
Oh my God.
god, I couldn't see anything earlier. And now it's it's a bit dark, but that's just because I'm.
Yeah, it's a vlog.
I'll vlog this way.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go, very vibrant. Yay!
Are you going to come with me or are you going to stay?
I'll come with you.
Okay.
Our favourite place to come. So I've just said goodbye to Hannah and everyone, and I'm going to miss her so much. I'm so glad we've been able to spend this weekend together, because we don't get to see her very much. And she's very lovely. Go subscribe to her. So the next time I'll see her, we'll probably be in like at Sitsi, I think. There'll be a Sitsi vlog, I imagine, too. So stay tuned for that. Now I'm heading over to the Fox and I'm gonna see Jess and her boyfriend again and all of those guys. And we're gonna have a good time last night. So we're gonna go hard. It's gonna be good. So, yes! People being weird, don't know what they said. It's about 8 o'clock now and we're a bit hungry, so we're gonna go on the skylift thing here. We've wanted to do it all weekend, so we decided we'd do it now, and then we're gonna get food. I don't know what we're gonna have. Maybe Nando's? I don't know.
I think it's Nando's.
Yeah. Is it Nando's maybe?
Yeah.
I'm excited! So we went to the Fox for about half an hour and then we decided we're a bit too tired. So we're heading back to the apartment now and we're gonna pack a little bit and then go to bed. So good night.